Jordan's got 22.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.